Alright, so 15 minutes is up. Flip this over. You gotta fucking clean it. Right. So we should have done this before, but forgot. Just paper towel, water. Nothing special. You don't need the alcohol. People suggest. Wipe it real clean. Okay, I'm gonna cut the video because you guys don't need to see this, and it's fucking annoying holding this shit. Alright, I'll be back soon. Okay, so it's all done now. Should see some writing on there. That's how you know it's clean. Now, we're gonna do the next part of the heating. So we're gonna make it flat like last time. Make sure it's this, by the way, at 260 degrees Celsius. So same thing as the other side. Remember, hold it, keep it, make it warmer for a bit longer than you think you would. For another 30 seconds or so, just to get the solder done good. The longer you get, the more solid the solder. The longer it'll last for you. So I'm gonna do this, and I'll probably not have to do it for another couple of weeks, maybe a month. So what I do is I keep a fan on it when I'm using it, and I don't use it for more than 3-4 hours at a time, which you shouldn't, because it's not good for you, first of all. But don't let it overheat, don't use it for too much, too long. So we're gonna move on. This one over here. So we'll leave that for another 15 minutes. Turn the shit off now.